in order for me to grow and develop, I have to disassociate myself with myself. And I have to be willing to sit in discomfort with the views of other people that I may not agree with, or learn other musicians' music, or listen to music that I don't know, or try to play things that I cannot play. And that's just what happens.